few months ago, everybody had this young lady on the Olympic team. And when I say everybody, I believe the selection committee and Marta Caroli was at a training camp right before the Pacific Rim Championships, did that difficult vault, injured her knee, had to have surgery to repair the meniscus, has been racing against time. Oh, that. Her coach, Kim Zemesko, told me, you know, I just hope she has enough coins in her bucket for the selection committee to think that she's worthy and has enough experience to help the team.
Make it through, make it.